program. We are so excited to have you here tonight as our guests and to be showcasing some amazing talents here. We're going to get started this evening. We know everybody has busy schedules this time of year. Christmas is getting closer each day, and so far the weather's holding out, but it is Indiana. So we've got some excellent music for you this evening. The students have been working hard, and I think that is going to show as we move through our program tonight. We're going to make one small change to the program, and that's the first group here. We'd like to start this evening with our middle school jazz band, so we're going to bump that group to the beginning of the program here, and that's the first group I want to introduce to you. They are over here to my right. They have been doing an excellent job this year. They have one song prepared for you this evening, and when we get back from Christmas break, they are going to be busy working towards their district contest, which will be coming up soon when we get back. But without any further ado, we'd like to get tonight started off with our middle school jazz band playing the Herald Angels Swing. Please help me welcome them.
The jazz band that we shifted a little bit. These guys, many of you know, this is their very first concert that they've done so far this school year, so they are super excited, and I mean really excited. but they're amazing, and instead of featuring Hot Cross Buns, we've gotten way beyond that, and so we're going to be featuring the sections in one of their pieces, Good King Wenceslas. So we hope you and our sixth grade band, and then they'll be playing Jolly Old St. Nick and Jingle Bells.
That last song was Jolly Old St. Nicholas, and we have one more song prepared for you this evening with the sixth grade band, Good Old Jingle Bells. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
Our next group is our 7th and 8th grade bands combined. We meet with these students at during separate classes, 7th during our 2nd period, and 8th graders during our 3rd period. And so they've been working hard on their music, and then they put that together the other day for the first time, and they are doing an amazing job. We've got two pieces. And before we do that, usually it's Mr. this issue, and now it's my turn, so it's payback. Okay, I'm gonna do my best, because I can't talk really loud without a microphone. I would like to acknowledge our All-Region Honor Band participants. We actually did this at the fall concert, but we're gonna go ahead and do that again tonight. And you can see them in the program, but I wanted to recognize them and have them stand up. So if I call your name, would you please stand and be recognized, and then just hold your applause until I've completed the list of names. So Josiah Day, stand up please. Aubrey Robertson, Christian Robinson, Jackson Sugar, he's already standing. You can wave if you want to, Jackson. And then Carly Simmons, this is our All-Region Honor Band student participant. We would like to play for you our first one, Christmas Fanfare. Takes you through many of familiar Christmas tunes, and then Tango Bells, you can just imagine. It's a Latin piece, a little bit of a take on Jingle Bells, but in a tango fashion. So we hope you enjoy our 7th and 8th grade bands.
Thank you.
show pity. They're trying to sabotage us. May need those new batteries. If you got them, maybe. We'll keep moving. We're going to move back into the jazz style. Next, we have our high school jazz band. And we are very excited to bring these guys to the program this evening. They've got two fabulous jazz band Christmas pieces prepared for you this evening. If you haven't brought out your recording of Elf yet or seen it on reruns, it's time. And we'll bring a little bit of the tunes from that to you with our first one, Baby It's Cold Outside, followed by Let It Snow, Let It Snow, Let It Snow. Please help me welcome our high school jazz band. Check, check. There it is. New microphone. Thank you, Mr. Schindel. Okay, as our high school band is getting their final touches ready, I'll go ahead and make a few announcements here. We have a few dates we'd like to just bring to your attention. Most of these are on the back of your program, and a lot of these are high school related, although some of them are middle school related also. When we get back from Christmas break, one of our first big events coming up is an individual competition. It's our district solo and ensemble competition. Students have already been busy working on this, solos, small ensembles. That date is Saturday, January 27th, and that competition is held at Eastbrook High School. Many of our high schoolers who are competing at the Group 1 level, hopefully, may qualify for the state competition. And that, if that happens for some of our fortunate high schoolers, is taking place on Saturday, February 24th. I believe this year it's happening at North Central High School again this year. Wanted to point both of those out on the back of your program. If you are free and available, if you would like to not have to cook on Friday, February 16th, if you would like to see some exciting high school varsity basketball, that evening we are having our annual Band Booster Chicken Noodle Dinner. It's also Senior Honor Night, where we honor our band seniors, and that is happening Friday, February 16th. The dinner is taking place right before the varsity game. And senior night, I believe we are honoring those seniors at halftime this year. And that happens right here in the cafeteria from 4 to 7 p.m. You can also, if you don't want to stay and eat, you can get your food to go and take that with you and eat it at home. But all of the proceeds from that benefit our high school band program. So we would love to see you there and have you support our band program even further that evening. And then finally, before we play this evening, I would like to honor a couple of special groups of students. At the high school level, I'd like to start with our all-district honor band members. This year, we had many students, as you can see from the list, who we were fortunate enough to have selected to this year's honor band. These students went and participated in a weekend event and represented Mrs. Sinawa to the highest level. We'd like to take the opportunity to recognize them this evening. I'll read their names. Students, if you would stand and then remain standing, and we'll give you a round of applause after I read the last name. So, Samuel Gonzalez, Drew Hawk, Madeline Hawk, Raina Jones, Sophie Joseph, Michael Cassane, Josh Price, William Price, and Hayden Sutton. Please give these students a round of applause. And the last group of students I'd like to recognize this evening are students who were selected this year to the All-State Honor Band. And this is the highest honor that students can receive. At the instrumental level in the state of Indiana. And we want to give a big shout out to these individuals. So the students this year from our band who were selected to the All-State Honor Band, if they would please stand and be recognized this evening. Adelina Black, Samuel Gonzalez, Sophie Joseph, Michael Cassane, and Josh Price. We have two fantastic pieces that we are going to be playing for you this evening. Exciting is probably the best word that I can use to describe them both. The first is a piece called Celebrations for Christmas. The second, a piece called Beyond the Bell Carol. I hate to guarantee anything, but if you don't enjoy these two pieces, we certainly haven't done our job tonight. but I have enjoyed them every day working with the students. They're doing a fantastic job with their music, and I think it's going to show as you hear us this evening. So without any further ado, we're going to get started here with the high school band playing Celebrations for Christmas.
Thank you.
Well, before we play our final piece, we'd like to thank you for coming this evening. We appreciate the support that you give us as parents and allowing us to teach your children. This is such an exciting time of year, and this is probably one of my favorite concerts just because we get to see the progress between the sixth grade all the way up to the high school. So I just really enjoy this concert probably the most of any of them. I hope you've enjoyed this this evening with us. We appreciate you coming. Thank you again. Be safe on your way home. And we're going to leave you with our final piece called Beyond the Bell Carol. And Robert W. Smith, I tell you, he is an amazing composer. And he has done, it's called Brazilian Bell Carol, African Bell Carol, and we've played those pieces. And they just really do a really nice arrangement and take on what you traditionally would hear as the Bell Carol. So I hope you enjoy it.